In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the VLESS or Trojan GFW proxy, which is secured, fast, and unable to detect by the ISP. So I assume you have already watched this video and already have a domain connected with Cloudflare and done the basic VPS setup. So I have already created a droplet and connected with the Cloudflare. I have also created an A record with my VPS IP. Now go to SSL TLS and set here to full. Now we will set up the Mack-A script. He has an English one, but better to install the Chinese one as it's frequently updated. So copy this script, open Excel, and then paste it here and press enter. Then copy all the things from here, go to deepl.com/translate and paste them here. Then you know what each option means. Now go back to Excel, then type 1 for installation and press enter. Then we will choose xray core, so press 1 again and enter. After that, it will install some necessary scripts to run the code. So 3x13, this step is we need to type our domain. You can also translate it and check it. Please enter the domain name to be configured. Our domain name is cdn2, so we will write here cdn2.amurebeauty.com. Sorry, no .com, only amure.beauty, and press enter. In 4x13, let's encrypt, type 1, press enter. In 5x13, press enter to create a random path. You can also translate it to understand, so press enter. In 8x13, if you don't know Cloudflare optimization, do not use it, so see the translation. This part we will skip it, so press enter. 9x13, press enter to create a new UUID, and then next time when you reinstall it in another VPS, you can just paste your previous UUID in here, so you don't have to update settings in your client. So in here, just press enter and it will do all the setup. Now you can see our setup for the proxy is finished. It's showing you all the details and different protocol settings. So you can copy your required protocols from here, then open v2ray N for Windows, then go to set servers and click on bulk import from clipboard. Then you can see only one protocol is added. Now I will show you how you can create a subscription link and automatically import all the protocols easily. Type WASMA and then press enter. Copy all the things from the menu, and you can see number 4 is the account management. So here type 4. Let's see what this option means. So 1 is view account, number 2 is view subscription, number 3 is add subscribers, and number 4 is delete users. So in here, now type 2 to view the subscription. This is your subscription link. You can just copy it and then open v2ray N, or also you can paste it on Android. So first you click here setting, and then in address URL you just paste the link and remark, you just write anything here, then click OK on it, then again press subscription and then click on updates. Now it will show you all the protocols. I suggest you using VLESS+gRPC, which is quite fast. Now the last step, we will install the BBR. Type WASMA, then let's check the translation again. So number 17 is install BBR. So type here 17, then 1, and then type 11. Now our basic setup is done. From here you can stop watching the video and enjoy your new proxy, or you can continue watching for some advanced settings. Type wasma and copy all the information and paste in deepl. From here you can see from the top it will show you what the protocols are installed here. Number 1 is reinstall. Number 2 is install any combination. Number 5 is replace the discuss station. So type 5 here. Now I will copy all this to understand it. You see, if I open my domain CDN2, it's pretending to be a random website, but I like to discuss my domain as a Cloudflare CDN. So what I will do is redirect my domain to cloudflare.com. So I will use the 302 option number 10. So first type here number 10, then type 1 for adding a domain. So type 1 for adding a domain, and in here then type the full domain with https. You have to write the full domain here like this. Now when I open my website and again refresh it, it will redirect to cloudflare.com. Now again go back to the translation section. This is a useful feature. Add a new port. Sometimes your ISP DPI can block the port, so you can create another port and access your proxy. Currently all our ports are for 443, but 443 can be easily detected and blocked. So I will suggest using other ports from the beginning. I will show you how you can add additional ports with this script. Type wasma, then press 11. And let's check the translation. So 1 means add port, number 2 is delete port. So in Excel, type 1 to add a new port. So type the port number, I will type 10204. Then this option means typing the default port number. So I will type here 443. Now go back to v2ray N and double click on the server, any of it, and change here from 443 to 10204 to your new port number and click OK. I will right click on the test server with TCPing, and I can see there is a ping here, which means it's working. Number 12 is BitTorrent manage. If you want your proxy not to use any BitTorrent traffic, it's better to turn it off if you share with the proxy with your friends. Number 14, if you want to block certain domains to access via proxy, so you can block it. And that's it. Thanks for watching this video. If you have further questions, you can join my Telegram group to discuss more. I will upload another video with XUI script. You can also use that script to create a proxy and easily share with your friends.